members having sex with Bill Cosby.
I guess, just maybe Camille?
Probably.
On me, it's a mystery, we still solving. Off the set, yeah, his real hobby, get her alone and disable her.
Dun-dun.
Bring in Benson and Stabler. SVU in it, stuck like glue in it. Looking at Hannibal like, why'd you ruin it?
Rolling.
But you see, this guy was a celebrity, excelling at these various acts of felony to a degree very unsettling. Yet he merrily fractured lives and crushed dreams. As to why, my reply, he was lusting over women who were genuinely trusting. Misplaced, disgraced, disgusting. Clifford Huxtable, Mr. Untouchable. No one will believe you, so you need to go. But now he ought to feel the gravity of a dark and twisted fantasy unraveling. And no, we can't say it's a coincidence. Sheer number casting doubt upon his innocence. Any attempts to process too intense, even in his scrolling in his grave and catching wind of this.
Take 5.